under the car.
Is it once full?
No, it's on locks.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
Later it will be smashed here. Oh my... why the oil is?
That's the calcium fluid. You have a pipe there, and I'm sure that's where it's coming from. It's coming from the rack, but it's coming from here as well.
So the whole time that we're using the car, the fluid is
leaking.
Oh, it's hard here, baby. Be careful.
Huh?
It's hot.
That's because that's the exhaust system.
I'm afraid later the car will fall.
No.
Are you sure it is well?
I'm positive. Look, it's on there. And it's on the lock as well.
So this is the how the car looks like under the car. What are you looking for?
I'm looking for where the leaks come from.
What?
I'm looking for where the power steering is coming from.
Hey, don't. I'm still here. Wait. Oh! What's that? So that's it. Finish. Take off all the wheels or only that part?
The front.
That's the front wheel.
Both fronts because it's on the front line of the pieces.
That's how it you remove the wheels.
That
you need to punch it.
That one's
you need to punch it. Hammer? What's it called that?
A rubber mallet.
Rubber what?
Rubber mallet inside of the adult wheel seizes on the steel.
Oh! That's funny. Better. Stuck up?
Stuck on feet.
Why does that happen?
Because it corrodes. Where it goes hot to cold rain in, it rusts around the spigot.
Oh. can't be a mechanic, I always. What do you need to do?
Push the piston back.
Piston ring?
No, piston. There's a piston, so when you brake, the piston pushes out and pushes the pads onto the disc, which creates the friction to stop. But these are a Vauxhall setup. These piston pads it has, the calipers are of a Vauxhall replica. And the Allen key. No, it's too big. Now we get the new disc and pads in the middle.